I'm very proud and honored to win this award. And just a reminder that this is the Kay Leonard Award, and it's a celebration of her and all the great things that her family continues to do for our school system. I'm very, very proud to represent Greeneville City Schools and get this award.